heroic photos from World War II that will make you cry. The American flag is raised on Guam for the first time in 1944. Civilian women work tirelessly in factories creating ammunition for the front lines in the Soviet Union. This is Alexander Rodimtsev, commanding general and one of the 320 survivors of the 10,000 original 13th Guard Rifle Division soldiers fighting in Stalingrad. People celebrate being liberated after 5 years in the Dachau concentration camp. Sailors salute to Leningrad veteran who lost both legs. World War II veteran salutes to his fallen comrade.